the two pandas, even though it seems like a very peace-loving animal, which it also is, they're also very solitary, so they need their own space. We had to make two separate habitats that come together as one unified panda habitat, one for him and one for her. And of course, that started sounding very much like yin and yang, the masculine and the feminine coming together in a unified harmony. So we sort of created this circular habitat that creates a space for him and one for her.